Welcome to Munich for the 27th City Olympiad, an event held traditionally every 3.7 years, which this year has brought together competitors from over 4 million different countries. And here we are at the start of the first event of the afternoon, the second semi-final of the 100 yards for people with no sense of direction. I'll just give you the competitors. Lane 1, Skolimowski of Poland. Lane 2, Zatopatik of France. Lane 3, Grobovich of the United States. Next to him, Drabel of Trinidad. Next to him, Fernandez of Spain. And in the outside lane, Bormann of Brazil. Was fun, wasn't it? And now over to the other end of the stadium.
And here we're just waiting for the start of the 1500 meters for the deaf. And they're under starters' orders. Well, we'll be coming back the moment there's any action. And now over to the swimming.
And you join us here at the Bundes Absurd Pool just in time to see the start of the 200 meters freestyle for non-swimmers. Watch for the tough Australian champion Ron Barnett in the second lane. Well, we'll be bringing you back here the moment they start fishing the corpses out. And now over to Hans Clegg for the start of the marathon for incontinence. Well, we've got an enormous entry for this event. 44 competitors from 29 different countries, all of them with the most superbly weak bladders. Not a tight sphincter in sight. Ready to embark, nevertheless, on the world's longest race. And they're just aching to go.
Gets it.
And they're off, they're off. Well, back at the 1500 meters, the starters have a magnificent show. We've had bombs, rapid fire, scattered random fire, fuselage, firing. We're in can't get the bladders moving. Enough to make you chew your own foot off. With the marathon for incontinence once again, there's Polinski of Poland in the lead. And now Brewer of Australia has taken over. There's the Porsche of France. Brewer has overtaken him, but he's got a spend a penny. There goes Brewer to spend a penny, and there goes Koenig of Austria. And so now it's Alvarez of Cuba, followed by the plucky Norwegian boys. They're in and out like yo-yos. These boys, and there's but Norton, the Scottish lad, but he can't hold it. Matjevic of Yugoslavia has taken over. He can't hold it either. Well, these must be some of the weakest bladders ever to represent their country. And now let's have a look back at what's going on down on stage.